Right now, we have crews out helping you keep track of what's going on in our community, but we don't want to miss anything that you feel is important. So send us your news tips and suggestions, and don't forget to watch WDAM 7 News at 5.